Yan mga mix, nandito tayo ngayon sa Jawahar Company. Nagpapagawa tayo ng ating ventilator chassis. Ngayon, ipapakita ko sa inyo kung paano nila gagawin, pipinturahan ng powder coated. So ito, isang sample ito. Isang part ito ng materials natin, kulay itim ito. Tapos ito naman, kulay purple blue. Yan. So ipapakita natin ngayon kung paano ang process nila dito. Para makikita nyo kung paano ginagawa ang magpa-powder coated. So yung chassis natin ay kulay puti. Kulay. Actually not totally puti, it's like dark white. Yeah, it's not a light beige, but it's a white, but not totally clear white. I don't know what is the number, but I think 9055, things like that. So we're gonna show you how they make the painting, for this painting of the tube, which is a project we have. So we need to see it, how the process is it, and how the powder, after the process, how they make it to be done. Let's see. Yeah, you can see that they are preparing now the materials, the oxygen, the air, and the spray machine. The guys there are making the spray machine, so he's preparing now. So we'll see how it is work, how he's doing like this. Pare, say hi to India. Yeah. Is your friend from India? Our new subscriber. What's the name? Name?
Sahil.
Ah, Sahil. Yeah. So he came from India. So you can find out. The guy is also there. Now he's preparing. So this is a very good process here. They have a good facilities. They have an oven here. That's an oven. You can see that there's an oven there. So our tubular now is inside the oven. So they're gonna make it heat. They're gonna make it hot so that the paint, when they spray it, it will get cured properly before anything else. They will put that in the oven to make it hot, scorching. That is the project because they made it. The parts which is inside, it is already polished and washed by the thinner, and also the surfaces get made already so smooth. So it's everything, it's under control. Yeah. So some other parts they did here. Yeah, they prepare that. This is a name. I don't know what kind of project is this, another company. So they prepare this for the powder coating also. Yeah. So the guys there preparing now the hose, the air. So we are here to observe how they do. Yeah, see? If you can see it, that's the nozzles of the powder. Yeah, it's like a pool book. You know? It's like a pool book. Yeah, so our new friend also here. From the Philippines, Mindanao. Salam alaikum, sir.
Salam, sir.
Yeah, see? It's our new guys here also.
Lager, huh?
Yeah. Nice. So you can find out that. Yeah. He's working also here. He's a driver, but sometimes if he do not have any service for his employer, so he came here to work here. Yeah. Because the company is, the owner is the one, he drive it. Yeah, so he's here as a sideline. So the guys there is preparing, so we'll see how they will make it. Our part it is inside the oven, so there's a curing, so we can see how many minutes or how to be done when they will get to pen. Yeah. Our friend from Egypt, my boss, Atala Aywa, now he's now relaxed because the parts, all parts is ready to pen. Now little bit tension there, but not much. Last 3 days ago, we have already in tension. So now it came getting relaxed a little bit. So we are waiting the time, because there's a time for curing the parament to get the hot surface of that material. So later on, maybe around 15 to 20 minutes, we will see when they will get back to this out here, that material to pen. Now you can see the oven now, it's open and all the parts is coming out, ready to pen. So everything is there. You see it? Yeah. So all the parts is there. That is already in the hot surface, ready to pen. So you can find out how the process is there. This is a very professional job. They will they have a timings to make the parts ready. So everything is under control. They made it properly. Now this is now ready to pen. We will show you how they will start. See, now they are starting to pen. Yeah. You see that? Depends inside because the surface of that material is hot. So sorry for the noise. There is all the machines is on, so the noise is there. Our friend, our boss Akala is there watching the supervising the painting. Yeah, because he's under control for the finishing. So he's there to find out. And the guys there are starting to paint the inside surface. So we can find, we'll see how it's it. Yeah. So open. It's powder coat. Now this is fully painted properly, because this is a critical part. So you can see how the process is there. It's very professional job. The guys paint this guy. This one is already made by how many years he do here. So he knows everything, how to prepare, how to pen, and how to make a good quality finish of this product. Yeah. So the powder pen, it is blowing. It looks like a dust. But the surface it is hot, so everything is cured inside. Because that is the process. You need to put the temperature of you need to put the hot surface into the right temperature so that the paint will be stick on it properly and it will not chipping out. So that's the way how they did. Yeah, slowly. That's the color we wanted. Yeah. That's the color we wanted. Okay. The surface now it keeps changing. Surface now keep changing. It's quite noisy, but hope you find out what is the how they did. This is a very good finished product. Now the color is keep changing. The guys who sent this was very professional. He knows how he doing, how he is doing. And he sent properly. Yeah. Okay.
very good.
So Akala is very helpful. He's trying to help the guys in India. So that it is totally different. The noise, it's quite noisy, but it's quite noisy. Hope you heard everything what I said. So this is the thing. Now the internal plate, the internal plate. Yeah. The internal plate. There. From stainless to become a white color. It's quite dusty, but it is good. Our friend here. Kala is there, speaking up. He is now the QA, the QC, quality control man. He's checking everything.
Yeah.
It's quite good. That's okay, pare. Everything he did properly. And Atala has approved. He is the quality control man now. So, very good. Mia Mia? Masbut? 100% Mia Mia. Yeah, very good. So this is the thing that we did here. How many, like, last 4 days, 5 days, I think this is the 5 days. Our patient here is around 5 days now. So we'll find out that this is the finished product we did. So when we make this assembled, we will show you how it looks up there. Because some other part is in the site, where it's in our office. So we'll find out how it is assembled later on. But for now, we are in the painting area. How they're coating these parts.
Black cover?
Yeah. So this is the parts we did. So now it's almost done. It's almost done. It is black and blue. Yeah, different color. So there is another part there, black and blue, different color. And we will show you later. Now it's done. Now it's done. I think you will go back to the oven for the curing. It takes around 2 hours for the curing again. You see that? From the stainless color, shiny one to become white. You see here. The very important surface here. This is the front face. This is the front face. This is the very good. This is the very important. Yeah. Alright. This is the front face. Everything looking here. This is back. So this is very important thing. Should be fully painted. Yeah, now they are checking with the light. Yeah. So that is the surface now. It's a very good one. So they need to check properly so that it will cured and painted properly. Right, Atala is there. Keep checking. And Mia Mia, we'll see. See it, how it looks.
Oh. Ada?
Yeah, ada. But ada become solid.
Soy,
yeah.
Soy,
yeah.
Ada kois, ada god.
Ada kois?
Ada abu god.
Ada kois, ada inside? Ya, ya, ada saya, saya more, more. Your hand, ah? Don't touch. Ayo,
ayo.
Ya, ya.
Ada down, down. Ada down kois?
Ya, kois.
Kois lah.
Maki touch.
Malu, malu.
Ayo, wah. So the surface now is almost good, but a little bit adjustment here. Need to add more paint inside. Yeah, the lights there, little bit. Yeah. So it's need to finalize because the paint is not that clear. What I mean, totally painted. Some portions not painted properly. So very good. Now the base there is, the painter is doing things. Now it's good. Alright, front, this front should be good, huh? Now, very done. It looks like small, but very complicated parts. It's need to paint properly the finished product because this is a little bit big tube. If you notice, this is we did this around 5 days to complete this assembly. So it needs to fully paint it properly and done properly so that the quality will be prevailed. Rebuilt and the quality is be good and elegant. All right, yeah, it's almost done. So we'll find out the next steps. And now he repaint the front because that is the very important surface. Yeah, the very important surface, the front. So that's very good. He did it again. Yeah, that's very nice. Yeah, so that is the main thing that he did. So I like what he did. I like the process of this Jawahar company. They do step by step and they do properly. They do it properly and the quality of the paint is very good. It's a powder coated and everything is under control. Now it is coming back to the oven. It will cure it again another how many hours? I think 2 hours. Let's see, we will ask how many hours the curing of these things. Pare, how many hours?
45
minutes, yeah. So it will cure around 45 minutes after the painting. So we will find how it's good after. Because this is a powdered one, it's very delicate and it's very, hard to do. That if you touch it. Pare, how many minutes? Bye? How many minutes? How many minutes? How many minutes curing?
30.
Yeah, 30. Alright, 30 to 45 minutes, the curing time. So, Talos here. It's covering the air now. So, we'll find out how it looks after 30 to 45 minutes. The other guy says 45, the other guy says 30. So we'll see how it is work. How it is the quality done. Alright. Now the next step is the black color. So the guy here is preparing. He's washing by the thinner. So he's preparing now. Yeah. He's sanding also. Yeah. So that is the way how they did. They are making totally step by step and doing things in good process. So they are polishing now. So remove all the bars to smooth the surface. We'll find out. Uh, Other next step is the black color. You will see the how to do. We have two, we have three colors. One is black, one is a purple blue, and one is the white. It's not a light pink, dirty white we call that. Okay. But you have the number. I could not see the number, but the important here is showing you how to do, how the process done, and how the steps to be they made it. So this is the, that is the important. The color, we have the colors there in the back. We will show you the colors later because that is the combination of the colors. So that is the one. If you see this ba? No, purple blue. Purple blue. This color. This color. If you see this, all this box, this is a powder coated paint. Yeah. So you can choose anything. You can choose all the paint color, the powder color you want. It is a polyester. Yeah, static electrostatic powder coating paint. So this is the one the color. You see that? Yeah. So any color you wanted here is available. So anyone can go here and can do the job done. Very nice and very good quality after the painting. Now we go back to the, we'll see the final products. Right, to see Sir, you know, yan. He's the one doing this, fabricating this one, welding and assembling. Yeah, so he made it clearly good and elegant. So this is the finished product. Alright, I don't want to touch. Yeah, it's hot. So this is a good product. This is a good quality now. It's painted good. Yeah, it's very nice. Yeah, yeah. Right. See there. The surface is too hot. Alright. Now it's shiny. Oh, it's very nice. It's very nice. Alright. That's glass, no problem. It's good. Done properly. Done properly. And we will find out what looks like up there. This is the black one. This is the black one. This is the blue one for the nameplate. Yeah. This is the blue one. Yeah. This is good and very nice. Yeah. Is here. This is the one doing this. That's okay. That's okay, pare. This is this no problem. Ah, sir. Hello sa Pampanga. Yan. At sa Iloilo. Yan, si Sir yung nag-fabricate dito ng box na yan. Siya yung nag-fabricate dito at saka ito rin. Ito, pinaghirapan niya kanina to. He did here too much. But later on, he changed back again. He wanted to paint again. Oh my gosh. Yeah.
Ayos na.
Ayos na. Previously, they wanted to unpainted. Then suddenly, they want to start this. They want to paint again. So now it's painted. All right. Thank you very much. What? Yeah. It's good. And We will wait to make it cold. Then we'll find out. We will wrap this later. There's the box now. So Mr. Nilo's our Filipino kabayan here. He is doing well for this assembly. And the guys here, the painter, is doing good also. Thanks to Jawahar for doing better job, better good quality product. Right. And yeah, now it's good. You can see the surface. From raw to finished product. Oh, very tough. Alright, now the products now, the painted one is already cold. So they wrap it now, because this is ready to go. So they will go for wrapping to the plastic so that to avoid any damage. Yeah. Right. So one by one they will wrap that piece by piece. After 20 minutes of cooling, so now they are wrapping with the plastic so that to become ready to rock and roll. She's going back to the office and assemble this product. We will show you what it looks like after.
Sawi 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 saw
the boss is there. Thank you very much for the finish part of the game, for the painting. Asik. Mr. Tala and your kabayan, Meg. Alright, thank you very much. Thank you, Jawahar. Mr. Samir and the Jawahar Company. Thank you very much for assisting us to complete this product. To complete this project, we prioritize us to do these things. Even though that we have lots of things to do, this is good for us. So thank you, and until the next project, Mia Mia, Alhamdulillah, and God bless everything. See ya.